All right, guys, welcome back to more GTA 5, GTA Online. My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's do this. I don't want to play this. We've already done this. You said we want to play this again. We've already done this, right? Right, guys? We've already done this during mission. Dispatch 5. They voted on it, so. Sorry, you guys have to watch a repeat. They voted on this stupid mess. Then vote on something we already did. Which one are you going for, dude? I like my gauntlet hellfire. I like it. Give it a little, like that motor sticking up like a Mad Max feel to it. So that's going after the same darn person. Okay. That's what you want to do. That'll work. I was trying to figure out where the heck was he. He's already after that with an oppressor. Maybe I should invest in an oppressor, but I'd rather not. I'd rather just use the savage. Now, how much ammo can he take? I'm tagging on how many times? They're zooming up the street in that freaking rice rocket. Bye bye. What I wonder, can I borrow your car? I can. Well, 5 minutes. Don't vote that again. Number three.
These are some tracks I think you'll like.
That vote number three on vote number four. Number six. I said number four. God, I mean, flying across the country that time. Armored convoy. So he spawned in the what's the name?
The Luxo.
I'm sorry, all our operators are currently busy. Please call back later.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. I removed the crowns. Can't keep up with this horsepower. Simple as that. Lost the cops, parking garage. You get in the car with me in the Deluxo. I'd rather do it finesse. The driver way, the wheelman way. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.